Mikhail will go to visit him.
Honey, you just won this Hyundai Excel three-door hatchback. Features a 1.5-liter four-cylinder single overhead cam engine, multi-point fuel injection, and four-speed manual transmission. Furnished by Hyundai, a prize worth over $6,300.
Honey, just like that, you won $18,332. Congratulations in 1 gig. We'll take a break. Gene?
Some of today's participants may receive an assortment of fun games with Glasnost, a game of Soviet American diplomacy, Digi-Disc, a Brain Buster, Baker Street, and Gagline, all furnished by John N. Hansen Company. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
To see not only Eddie Murphy, but there are many white comedians who use the same foul language and feed the American public as though the American public are human pigs who can only feel good when somebody is purveying filth and decadence over the radio, the television, and through the movies. And I think whether it's black or white, it is wrong, and it is bringing America down, down, down. And personally, personally, I would hope that managers and those in show business would use our God-given talent in a much better way than to promote filth and decadence. I think that America has too much of that, and again, she's in trouble because of it.
And we'll be back in just a moment.
Brennan, Mrs. Brennan, this is General Tyler.
How do you do?
Hi, baby.
I'll be down at the information desk, Chuck. I want to talk to you again before I leave.
Yes, sir.
Hello, Dad.
Hi, baby. Well, come here. I'm not going to bite you.
I will, Dad. But I've got to tell you something first.
No, you don't have to tell me anything at all.
Yes, I do. I have to.
And we're never going to forget.
Yeah. You know Justin wasn't the only one who made mistakes in this marriage. I did too.
This campus will always be the flagship. This will always be the home. But we've got to be out there in Florida, in Texas, in California, in the East, wherever it is where the big troubles are.
In an effort to get closer to a growing national problem, Boys Town USA was founded. Boys Town USA is a smaller community-based version of the main campus. The USA project has homes built in San Antonio, Tallahassee, and three new homes in Orlando.
In Central Florida, surrounded by beaches and citrus groves, it's one of the world's major tourist destinations, Orlando. Orlando is known around the world as America's fantasy land. But behind the make-believe and the bright eyes, many of Orlando's children are hurting. Orlando continues to be one of America's fastest-growing metropolitan areas. Rapid growth brings with it many unforeseen problems, problems affecting children.
I think one of the reasons we are a growth area of the country is because of places like Disney World, SeaWorld. It is a huge growth center right now, lots of industry, lots of business. People come here because of that reason. I think that reason adds to why there are so many children in need. It would be nice if people could, you know, see what we see. But people come here to vacation.
Our decision, but Moscow needs to realize the status. Parliamentary group from Izvestia. We have a lot of questions. One of them is, how often will you be in this hall? How will you form your relations with the Supreme Soviet and with the chairman of the Supreme Soviet? How often will you attend meetings? I first thought about the meetings with the press. I think they will be regular. I promise that to the Soviet and foreign correspondents. I think I owe them that. But this is, can be explained by the deficit of time. As for relation and interaction,
this is Jack A.
Teach me seven. You know, fine. I don't give out my address to just anyone, you know, but I'm inviting you to come on over to 227.
Travel is a Red Threatening production. Often to understand the day's complex issues, we need the perspective we gained yesterday.
Providing insight that goes beyond the headlines can make a difference.
Bringing you complete and accurate information is a responsibility that we take very seriously every day.
That's why the partnership between NBC News and Channel 3 is so important.
Channel 3 News at 6, followed by NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw at 6:30.
When Central New York needs to know, it turns to NBC Nightly News and Channel 3 News.
Now you can protect your dog and the beauty of your property with invisible fencing. If your dog starts to stray, a special collar makes a sound he's been trained to obey. Invisible fencing is university-tested, veterinarian-approved, far more affordable than conventional fencing. And it comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Invisible fencing, it works like nothing you've ever seen.
Call Invisible Fence of Syracuse at 635-9061 or look for us in the Yellow Pages.
I'm Dr. Sonia Freeman. UFOs, what do you think? Do they exist or don't they? We're going to meet a woman who's experienced firsthand close encounters of the third kind and two UFO investigators that are going to share some never-before-seen evidence of an alien landing. That's later on Sonia Live. Now let's go back to Reed Collins in Washington.
All right, police in Spokane, Washington say a man became angered with his unemployed son for spending too much time with the house computer, so he fired seven shots into the machine. Charles Hubbard was arrested Tuesday, charged with assault, allegedly for having pointed that gun at his son. Police say they're not sure they could charge him for shooting up the property in his own house.
The modus operandi, right?
Better than hanging out on the street, I guess.
I guess.
When you get out?
I'd like to work for some kind of athletic team, like the Giants. San Francisco.
San Francisco Giants.
Yeah.
All right. Well, they could have used a psychologist after the World Series this past year. You ready to play?
Yeah.
You're going to love this prize here we've got. It's a beauty.
RCA's big screen 46-inch stereo monitor receiver features digital remote control systems, on-screen displays, and space-saving design furnished by RCA. Alex.
All righty.
So we'll take him over here and weigh this chick. He weighs 159.
Okay, 159. Now, he weighed 143 this morning, which means you have to feed him 14 grams.
Uh-huh. Why do you hold your fingers over the beak like that?
Because if their parents were feeding him, their parents regurgitate the fish back to them. So their parent, it would be like their parents' beak over there.
There's your building.
I don't have a plan, Rockhead.
Goody, goody, gosh. Now we can...
Since she's been working here, she has been around and around.
They can bury the nightmare and put the years of torment behind them. Marianne Cushy reporting.
Other international news, General Gustavo Alvarez, once considered the most powerful man in Honduras, has been assassinated in Tegucigalpa. A left-wing urban guerrilla group has claimed responsibility for the attack. Alvarez was the armed forces chief from 1982 to 1984. He had worked to build up U.S. and Nicaraguan rebel bases in Honduras. In Figueres, Spain, Salvador Dali has been buried in the museum bearing his name. His funeral was attended by a crowd of Spanish officials, wealthy art collectors, and characters from the artist's colorful life. The priest eulogized Dali as a man and an artist who had spread beauty all around the world. The service was broadcast live across Spain.
And when we come back, we'll have the sports and the latest weather for you.
In Emile Rousseau said, passion is the voice of the body. Conscience is the voice of the soul.
Do you know?
I'm Hank Vomard from Industrial Color Labs. What you've just seen is an exciting new two-hour portrait service that's sweeping the country. That same two-hour portrait service is now available right here in Syracuse at Industrial Color Labs downtown. Here's how it works. Simply come into Industrial Color Labs downtown and we'll take 10 different portrait poses of you. Then, in just 2 hours, your finished 4x6 color portrait prints will be ready for your inspection and for you to keep. The best part is the price. The portrait sitting, the 10 4x6 color prints, the 35mm negatives, ready in just 2 hours, all for just $20. And because you own the negatives, reprints or enlargements are available at our normal reprint prices and...